in your Easter bonnet, with all the frills upon it, you'll be the grandest lady in the Easter parade. Well, yes, this is Father John Geaney, and you're watching Psalm Sense. You know, it is Easter time. We're celebrating the wonderful feast, but the really important thing isn't who walks down of Fifth Avenue, if ever we do that anymore, or even what kind of egg roll we're having on whichever lawn, whether it's the White House lawn or your own lawn. It's not even the wonderfully beautiful eggs that many of our friends who especially come from the Eastern European countries who make the just gorgeous eggs that you see at this time of year. What we're really celebrating is the fact that Jesus won. He beat death, and that's not easy. And so we celebrate that today. The reality that Jesus overcame the death that the Romans put him through and rose again. He is giving us a great, wonderful sense of the fact that God loves us so much that he sent his son here, and in that way, through his death and resurrection, makes it possible for us to live forever. So that's really what's taking place. And you know, the funny thing, it seems as though even King David knew somehow that God would do a wonderful thing. And so we read in Psalm 118, where he says, "I will give thanks to you, my God. You are my God. I will lift you up high. Give thanks to the Lord, because he is good, because his faithfulness and love lasts forever." That's what Easter is really all about. The fact that God loves us, and he loved us so much that he sent Jesus into the world. And so we sing, Hallelujah. It becomes a part of our lives, and knowing that we will one day be able to share in Jesus' resurrection and live with our loving God forever.